Massachusetts vote count not expected to drag on, Bill Galvin says.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.